What's happened in the United States over the course of my lifetime has been a frightening hollowing out of our middle class and a shifting of wealth upward, a redistribution of wealth upward, unlike we've seen in this country in 200 years. We have turned a large portion of the middle class into the working poor, forcing most people in that category to hold two or three minimum wage jobs, just trying to hold things together. It's a shame in the United States that one out of six children needs food stamps to live, that 63% of our minimum wage workers are single mothers, that manufacturing in towns like Weirton, West Virginia, stripped away 11,000 jobs and left a shell of a factory. The famous steel mill in Youngstown, Ohio, which made cannonballs that helped the Union win the Civil War and made shells during World War II that defeated the Germans and the Japanese, is gone. 55,000 people lost their jobs there. We need to think about America's infrastructure. We need to think about America's society. We need to decide how we want to live. Do we really want a super rich overseeing the lives of the 99% of us?